Hello.
Hi, Cameron.
Oh, I'm so happy it's you.
I'm happy it's you.
I was really looking forward to talking to you.
Oh, I was looking forward to talking to you. How are you feeling right now? Tell me.
I'm feeling like I had a few connections. I don't know if I should admit this, but I felt the strongest connection with you.
Oh, I felt the strong connection with you too.
Good. I hope so. What was it that really drew you to me?
That your vibe is great. Like, I just feel like a good chemistry with you, like a connection. It doesn't feel forced.
Right.
So now you tell me, like, what's the most important attribute of, I guess, that you want in your wife?
Someone who's not afraid to tell me things that are difficult. Someone who understands the type of person that I am, because I think that I'm kind of unusual in some ways, being a scientist, but also, you know, worked as a firefighter for like 7 years.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I feel like I'm also a pretty sensitive guy, which can be good or bad.
I appreciate a man who has sensitivity. What's the last thing that you cried about?
My mom was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease, so it's just some of the difficult things with my mom.
I understand. I'm really sensitive about my family, too. Like, sometimes I, like, just love my family so much.
I feel the same way.
Oh, my God, I'm getting, like, emotional.
Yeah, well, I'm getting a little emotional. Wow, gosh.
Aw, Cameron, I wish I could hug you.
I would really love that.
I know. I have never talked this much about emotions in my life. Like, it makes such a huge difference when there are no distractions. Like, there's no phones, no text messages, no worrying about what people think or how we look. I mean, I'm sitting here crying with a man who I've never seen before, and it's day two. Oh my God. Oh my God. I know I do. I think I found one.
What?